morning to all the class 8 students. We have done our two experiment number, that is experiment of physics and chemistry, we have completed. Today we are going to perform our biology experiment, which is your experiment number 17. You can refer your page number, that is from your lab manual, page number 43. Experiment is to study how paste in the spoil your food grains. So we have to study in this experiment how does the insect or the paste spoil the food grains. If we do not preserve the food grains over a long period of time, then what will happen? There will be the action of a paste and the insects over the food grains, and you will be saying that the food grains has been spoiled by it and that will not be eaten by us. So this is your experiment to show the action of microorganisms or the organisms over the food grains. To perform this experiment, we have to take some good For this experiment, we have to take some good grains. You can see, as you can see in your video key, we have taken the good grains here, and then the other one is your the spoiled one. As you can see, there are some small holes in your food grains. There are some small holes. This one and this one, both of them are different from each other. This is a good quality of grains, and this one is a bad quality of grains. The good quality of grains has been preserved carefully. But what happened here is that this bad quality of grains has been eaten up by the organisms like insect or pest due to left unpreserved. So this is your experiment. If you do not preserve the food grains properly, what it will happen? It will spoil your food grains. As you can see in your glass, the food grains has been spoiled by the food grains has been spoiled by the insect or some organisms. This one you have seen even in your home also. So it is a quite simple experiment which you can perform at your home also. That's all. Thank you. You complete this experiment in your lab manual, writing over the heading experiment number like this. Experiment number, whatever is experiment number 17. Then objective, aim of the objective and name. And then you write down your index, everything, and complete it in your lab manual experiment. Thank you.